Hi there, my name is Courtney Davis. I'm the Regional Manager of Mathletics in Ontario, and today I'm going to show you how to link Mathletics to your OSCB portal. These are instructions that will have to be done once, and then every time after that, when teachers and students go to log into their OSCB portal and click on Mathletics, the program will automatically be linked to your portal. The first step you're going to want to do is open up your internet browser, and in the taskbar, you're going to want to type in www.mathletics.ca. You will then be taken to the main Mathletics website that you're seeing on the screen now. You're going to want to go to the top right-hand corner and click Sign In. Once you've clicked on Sign In, this box is going to pop up. You're going to want to click here if you have forgotten your Mathletics sign-in details. This will allow us to send you a Mathletics login. I'm going to click here, and now I need to put in my email address. I'm going to type in my email address. And click Submit. Now, Mathletics will send me an email with my teacher username and password. You can pause this video now if you'd like to wait for the email. Once your email has been sent to you, you'll want to go back to your OSCB portal and log in. You're going to find the Mathletics logo and click on it, and it will then ask you for your Mathletics username and password. You will want to type in the username and password that was sent to your email. Once you have typed that in, you'll be logged into Mathletics. This is now your teacher center, and every time you go in through your OSCB portal, Mathletics will automatically be linked to your teacher center. The second step is getting your kids on Mathletics as well. The first thing you'll want to do once you're logged in is go to the print sign-in cards at the bottom of the Teacher Center. You'll want to click on Print Sign-in Cards and print for your full class. You're then going to click on Print Sign-in Cards, and the students' usernames and passwords will be printed out on these cards. The students will only need this username and password once. They'll want to log into their student portal. And once they're in their OSCB portal, they're going to find the Mathletics logo the same way you did, and they're going to be asked for their Mathletics username and password. Once they type in their Mathletics username and password, it will take them to the Mathletics Student Center, and they will not have to use this username and password again. It will automatically link Mathletics through their OSCB portal every time thereafter. Those are the steps for linking Mathletics to your OSCB portal for both teachers and students. If you need additional information or you get lost during these steps, you can contact me at courtney.davis@3plearning.com. Thanks so much and have a great day.